My name is Vining Ogu. I'm the producer, director, and the editor of the movie Akuoma. Akuoma is an Igbo film. We are in Final Mix Studio doing the soundtracking and audio balancing for Akuoma. All right. We have some engineers here. Engineer, the two wisdoms, they have sound mix chief engineer Casey. He will soon be on board here. So don't worry, sit tight, you know, enjoy yourself. This is one of the best studios in the Southeast, for my own judgment. You know, I've been to a lot of studios, but this place, almost like you have everything you need there. Everything you need here in Nigeria to get a standard of what happens abroad. Okay, thank you. Watch the making of this video.
My name is Kelechi Oganezi, popularly known as Engineer Casey. I'm from Imo State, precisely Ubolo Inisi Alambano. At the moment, the sound engineer, studio engineer, and the director of Final Mix Recording Studios.
My name is Maurice Otu, cinematographer, editor, graphics artist that's during leisure but not working. Yeah. I play the role of principal cinematographer or principal cinematography in the film Akuoma. Well, I came into the project through my friend, Vining Ogu. He's more like the producer and the director of the film. And this is more like an indie production, I would say, because it was actually planned within us. And we had almost little or no resources to execute this in terms of funding and all of that, but we had to pull ourselves together and see how this can be made possible.
My name is Lisa NJ Kano. I played the role of Akuoma in Akuoma the movie. Akuoma is about a poor Richard girl who was so optimistic and determined about life. Although along the line she got greedy and she was insolent, saucy, and rude, but she later learned her lesson.
Akuoma.
Actually, I was the one that wrote the story. I got my inspiration from a movie project I was involved in, but it happened that there was a lot of mistakes in the film, and because of that, the project was automatically packed up. So out of that frustration, and I was determined about wanting to do something much, much better of that, and I had to meet Mr. Vining Ogu to tell him about the movie project. I explained the storyline to him. I told him about the movie, but he specifically told me that he wants us to modify the story. That is, if we are going to do the story, we're going to modify it and make it look more interesting. So at the end of the day, we came up with something quite captivating, and he said we should do it in Igbo. That was how we came up with doing the film in Igbo language. So I think I loved the story so much.
Working on Akuoma was like trying to paddle a boat across an ocean without a paddle. We had little or no resources, so we just had to work with all the available resources we could lay our hands on. And we had to more like use our hands as paddle. But the good news is that we were able to make it across the ocean. The movie came to me at a time when, personally, I was looking for something very challenging to do, something that could, you know, make a statement, or something that could really make an impact in the industry in terms of quality and artistic quality and other technical qualities. And I thank God that finally, when the opportunity came, I didn't fail to utilize it very well. And that was possible because of God's grace, and also because I had the opportunity of working with the best team, the cast and the crew. Without them, we couldn't have achieved this success.
Working with Vine and Ogu was fun because prior now we've actually worked on some little projects, and I think that has given us a platform of understanding ourselves and probably the technicalities of working together. So this on a bit larger scale wasn't a bit of a problem or an issue. And also, the major challenge I had as a cinematographer was I don't speak Igbo. So coming into or filming an Igbo film was almost like, you know, the scenes, the dialogues were going and you're like lost for a while. You need somebody to give you a cue of what's going on. So practically I had to, you know, bring up another, if there is another seventh sense, because I know there are six senses, and the seventh sense, I had to bring it into play, because that's basically what helped me, you know, or guided my cinematography in the course of filming Akuoma.
Currently, we are working on Akuoma, produced by Vining Ogu of this Experience Productions. As a matter of fact, I'm working on the audio, the soundtrack and the audio, and the general mastering of the everything about the audio of the movie. I've watched most Nigerian movies, and I found out that most of them, majority of them, they don't work on their audio. As regards tweaking, equalization, noise reduction, compression, and then maximizing, they don't do all that. So, but in this movie, Akuoma, we decided to do all this, so that we'll have a better audio in the movie.
No, so it didn't match. It didn't sink.
It sink. Now,
In fact, this is the first audio movie audio I'm working on as a complete project, and I think I'm learning new things from it, because in the course of doing the mastering and this thing, I had to do some experiments, and by God's grace, thing is coming out well, coming out fine. We are putting our best, and we are leaving the rest into the hands of God.
It was fun working with Vining Ogu, the director of this film. Actually, he was the one that inspired me to do this, because initially I brought the story to him, and he told me it was good, we can do something. So I think without him and his motivation spirit, I don't think I will be here today. So I think I appreciate him a lot. He's one director I will always want to work with anytime, any day. You know, sometimes on set, he might be very mad at us, and we might argue for hours because we want to get a particular point. But, you know, we end up then saying that he's blabbing. But at the end of the day, we find out that he was actually conveying a message to us, which we were so blindfolded not to listen to. But I think he's one that everyone will wish to work with. He's a good director, he's a good listener, and he understands most of the concepts you even think is undoable. So I think he's a good director. He's one I always pray to work with anytime, any day, hence movie is concerned.
My name is PJ. I'm the co-founder of PJ Graphics. We are here at my studio. We're running the Akuoma color grading, and here we were doing some new kind of color grading, because right here in the industry, nobody cares about movie color grading and all that. So we're trying to like bring in something new to like really help bring the industry to a standard. So what we wanted to do in every clip is to really use the color to tell you the story of each clip. So in every clip, we have different color grading and color presets for each one. Here we are, the village scene. We're trying to like bring in the village look, the vintage. This is an evening shot, so we've tried to make it a little bit blue to achieve that village evening look. And that's it, that's what we're doing. Akuoma movie is a movie produced by Vining. So he really told me about how he wanted the movie to be. So he brought up this idea of doing the Akuoma and Igbo language movie. So he wanted to make the movie to be up to standard, like the foreign standard. He wanted it to have the cinematic look standard. So ever since then, I've been having fun working with Mr. Vining.
Majorly, we had this challenge of location, because the previous place we were shooting in the mud house had to collapse because of heavy downpour in a Birichi, in Ohaji. So it now made us to move to another location in Umuagbo, That's another village entirely. So because we didn't get exactly the kind of mud house we needed as at that time, so it now made us to move down to Omagu, which was a little, a far distance from where we're shooting to Omagu. So it was a challenge.
Me afuko onye nko ukochukwu akwa maka nye mu onyinye n'izuka gara aga onye ona kpatara anya.
Well, I had great experience on set. There were some of them were negative and while some were positive experience. I was doing a triple role. I was acting, I was doing my exams then in the school, and I was doing the costume, and I also did the welfare. So it was a huge, huge experience. And a lot of things were happening at intervals on set. Sometimes we would have to like stop shooting. And even the cinematographer was not an able guy, so sometimes it was difficult for him to like pick up and also know what we were saying on set. But my experiences were worth it. I enjoyed every bit of it because that was my major project, and I was part of the crew. So I think it was all for good. I enjoyed it.
My name is Ibiam Obinna Kelvin. I played the role of Obioma in the movie Akuoma. Well, it was a bit challenging. It wasn't very easy flowing Igbo all through. But I had to go home. I did my homework and I did what I had to do.
Nana, ndo bibo ko hiba mo. Ihe na ndo obuda. Jeje do kwa aka na nti. Si ha nsuruzo ala aga. Ha suruzo nko ozo.
My advice for aspiring filmmakers is, well, it looks very glorious outside. It looks very enticing from outside or from what you see on TV screens and all of that, but the real work is hell, I must say that. And for aspiring filmmakers, you just have to start with nothing. Just know that you are facing yourself and the world. And nobody gives a hell about that until they see something worth applauding for. That's when all the help in the world will come your way. So, bottom line, love what you do. Do it even when you're not paid, and do it as if you were paid.
My advice to upcoming, to aspiring filmmakers, beg your pardon, is that whatever you think you can do, no matter how little, no matter how big it is, do not be scared, you know. Once you have the passion in you, you can still come up with something, and at the end of the day, you're going to be seeing a perfect result. So I'm advising you to keep it up. Whatever you think you can do, do not be scared, do not relent, do not look at anyone, and do not feel so inferior, because in trying to feel inferior, you fall off the track. But when you are optimistic and have this enthusiasm in you that you can reach at any point you want to reach in life, I tell you, even if you're shooting with the smallest camera, you can reach at that particular point you want to be. So don't be scared. Take up the light and do something great.
Mama, Yota.
Well, today I am so happy and delighted to do a film that is promoting Igbo culture and Igbo language. So I will urge everyone to be proud of this language, Igbo, because it's fun when you're speaking. I want to tell you all, actually, me one day will be gone. Onye mara aso ya so oni kwe onye na makwa na aso ya so na na biko kai jiden kai jiji sie yi ke kai na aso kwana aso igbo na aso igbo na kwana mo aso igbo ne mi na yi hire mba biko mo onye ku mo onye nta mo obere nwa mo oko ha onye hu aso igbo ya so ya maka aso so kwana kai jiji sie yi ke kwana de won
ebuka bia cha ziba ogi ni e ka buta school
Igbo ma
kama kauzo. Name ya hichori name.